With smoking pants. An accused bank robber busted at a local pizza shop. I don't usually insist, but you got to check out this video. You'll be talking about this tomorrow. Here goes. Winter Park police say a dye pack exploded in the suspect's pocket as he was looking for a quick getaway in Giovanni's Italian restaurant. And that's when the store owner rushed into action. West 2's Kendra Aestrank is live tonight. Kendra, that store owner chased the guy down and held him for the cops, smoke plume pants and all.
Yeah, he did, Jim. In fact, police say that the robber here made off with $1,800 from this Bank of America, but made the wrong escape plan, ducking into Giovanni's here. The owner thought he was under attack because of the red plume of smoke and took the guy down.
The smoke just started billowing out of his pocket.
Giovanni's pizza maker, Audie Atkins, walked out of the restaurant only to do a double take. You can see on store surveillance video, he just breezed by a guy strolling into the pizzeria with clouds of red dye billowing from his pants.
I was like, why would somebody attack a pizza restaurant, you know?
But I think what he wanted to do was take a straight shot at the back of that door over there.
Owner Alex Nikolloj says a delivery man had been blocking the likely escape route, so the robber had to turn around and make his getaway back through the front door, all the while overwhelming the restaurant with a red plume of smoke. Atkins returns to see what's going on.
And all of a sudden, I got a huge whiff of the smoke, and it, you know, my eyes started watering up, and I started coughing and gagging.
Like I said, it's not every day that smoke comes out of somebody's pants while he's walking into the store. I mean, to be honest with you, I thought it was like a terrorist attack.
Nikolloj chased the guy.
He ended up throwing the money right over here,
capturing him at the end of the plaza.
I caught him over there.
Where Nikolloj says the red dye robber cleared the air.
Oh, I didn't do anything to you. I didn't mean to do anything to you. I robbed the bank. At that point, I was like, wow, okay, I got a bank robber in my hands. When does that happen?
He held robbery suspect Quentin Walker until police arrived. Winter Park's police chief just honored Nikolai's heroics. The pizza owner says he'll stick to tossing the dough, not stopping robbers from stealing it.
Yeah, it was crazy stuff.
This is the last place I would probably run to if I robbed a bank because, you know, we got a bunch of dudes in here. We got knives.
And police say Walker's greed got him into this mess. The teller initially gave him $1,700, but he asked for more. So she gave him $80 and that exploding dye pack. Live in Winter Park in Orange County, Kendra Aestrank, West.